Mr. Governor Stassen of Minnesota, Governor Duff, Pennsylvania, Governor Siegler of Michigan, and Mr. Harold Mitchell, the State Chairman of Connecticut.
Mr. Chairman, Alabama cast 9 votes for Dewey, 5 votes for Taft.
You, the elected representatives of our Republican Party, have again given to me the highest honor you can bestow, your nomination for President of the United States. I thank you with all my heart for your friendship and your confidence. I am profoundly sensible of the responsibility that goes with this nomination. I pray God that I may deserve this opportunity to serve our country. In all humility, I accept the nomination.